Do you have a moment to talk? That moth priest, Dexian, he said we needed two other Elder Scrolls. I think I know where we can start looking. Didn't want that lot getting wind of it, especially my father. Ever since he decided to make that prophecy his calling, we kind of drifted apart. I don't even think he sees me as his daughter anymore. I'm just... a means to an end. We need to find my mother, Valerica. She'll definitely know where it is. And if we're lucky, she actually has it herself. The last time I saw her, she said that she'd go somewhere safe. Somewhere that my father would never search.
Where's that?
But the way she said it... someplace he would never search. It was cryptic, yet she called attention to it. Maybe. What I can't figure out is why she said it that way. Besides, I can't imagine a single place my father would avoid looking. And he's had all this time, too. Any ideas? I doubt my mother would waste her time with those fools. They probably would have tried to kill her, and that has a way of souring. Any other ideas? I don't think so. She said she wanted to stay. It had to be one of us, and well, she's so much more powerful than I. Anything else? Wait, that almost makes sense. I used to help my mother tend a garden, and all of the ingredients for our potions came from there. She used to say that my father couldn't stand the place. Too peaceful. Oh, absolutely. But my mother's not a coward. That is, I don't think we'll actually trip over her there, but it's worth a look.
Let's go.
Trust me, I lived here a very long time, and I know every nook and cranny. There's an unused inlet on the northern side.
This guy's listening, though, bro.
Previous owners to bring supplies into the castle. An old escape tunnel from the castle exits there. I think that's our way in. Come on, it's just around the side.
All right, let's go.
Don't get in my way, and I won't tear your arms off.
Whee! Where are you, Serana? Where the hell did she go? Wait, is it making me go back in here that I just came out of? No, it's not. Alright, it says it's on the right side. So I guess we were going the right way. I vaguely remember this. Vaguely. She said there's an inlet. Alright, let's see. Whoop. Damn it, Serana! The hell are we going? I still don't see anything. We're not there yet, apparently. I hope I'm going the right way. That was a big waste of time. Nope. Serana, you're getting me annoyed. Is this it? This better be it. Nope. Like, is it underneath? What's this? A clam? Where the hell is this inlet, Serana? Explore the courtyard. Oh, here it is. Oh, there are some skeletons. Hello. Goodbye. Oh, hello. Why the hell are you so strong? Strongest skeleton ever. What in the world? Oh, crap. Yes. What? You have like magehood. Don't heal yourself. Oh yeah, put some frost on me. Nuh-uh, skeleton. Let's explore.
What did you need?
I need to find your mother and an Elder Scroll.
The old water cistern. On some days, this would smell just like that. I'd be glad to hear that.
Can you move out of my way, honey? Bloody rags. Who went through his legs? Oh. Oh, he's a conjured one? Ooh, a feral vampire. Sorry, feral vampire. Ooh, look at that split! What'd that note say? Not good enough to live in the stupid keep, am I? Stupid sons don't realize I moved into the underground and started taking control of their own death hounds. They'll get me revenge. Okay, whatever. You're dead now. You ain't getting shit. What is this? Vampire gauntlets. Hey, yeah, more skeletons.
This is one of those weird double barred security measures that my father used to
do. Take a left? Okay. I hear a damn skeever. And a doggy. Ooh. They're like, what happened? Look at you. Oh, great. Ooh. Why the hell does that happen all the time? Oh, hey, you were eating that. Get stuff over here? No. No, wait, is this where he came in from? Yeah, that's where he came in from. Now what, we have to go back around? No. Serana, where the hell are we going?
This leads out to the courtyard. Just head for the door. We've made it to the courtyard.
Courtyard, bam! We got a puzzle, eh?
What happened to this place? Everything's been torn down. The whole place looks... well,
disheveled.
It's like we're the first to set foot here in centuries. This used to lead into the castle's great hall. It's like my father had this hall. I used to walk through here after eating meals. It was beautiful once. This was my mother's garden. Do you know how beautiful something can be when it's tended by a master for hundreds of years? She would have hated to see it like this. Wait. Something's wrong with the moon dial here. Some of the crests are missing and the dial is askew. I didn't even know the crests could be removed. Maybe my mother's trying to tell us something.
Okay, we got one. Oh, scheiße.
There's something strange with the moon dial.
Well,
I'm telling you, there's something strange with the moon dial.
Yeah, I agree, but there's nothing for me to do. It's not letting me investigate. Let me wait. Investigate. Oh my god, this game annoys the crap out of me sometimes.
There's something strange with the moon dial.
Yeah, I know!
Well, as far the previous owners of... She persuaded an elven artisan to make some improvement. That's the thing. What's the point of a moon dial? But she loved it. I don't know. Hard to say. Maybe if we found the missing crests, we could figure it out. Look around for the missing crests. Even in this mess, they should stick out.
Oh. Alright, you look too, honey. Full moon crest. Shouldn't be telling me to go look at the thing until I get the damn crests. Okay, let's look. Let's see something.
If we had the crests, we wouldn't have to keep hanging around this lovely place.
Stupid. Where are the damn crests? There that stupid shit is.
Very clever, Mother.
Hey!
I've never been in those tunnels before, but I bet they'd run right under the courtyard and into the...
We're gonna find out. Open it. Like, that's not, like, suspicious at all.
I've never seen this part of the castle before. Be careful. I don't know what might be around.
This thing.
Who's there?
It's a skeleton. Lots of skeletons.
You
She got us detected. Stupid Serana. He's got my ebony arrows. Ooh, I don't trust you, Gargoyle. I was right not to trust you.
I knew I heard something.
Don't you even think about it. Moonstore. Got any more guy coils? We got in here. Oh, hello. Nothing really good. What in the world?
Who's there?
I can't sneak attack you, I don't like that. Oh god. Ooh. Uppercuts, bro. Let's make him real. Ooh. I think you're shooting at. Oh, he's up there.
Where'd you come from?
Ooh. Get him, other skeleton. Am I carrying too much? No, I must get hit with a something. With some ice. Can you stop pushing me? Flawless ruby, I will take it, I will take it, I will take it, and I will take it. Excuses. See, look how nice these bookcases look. I need my bookcases to look like this. It's a freaking maze. Oh my lord. Ooh, he's not dead? Not getting the sneak attack bonus. Strongest skeletons in all of the world. Why is he going up there? Stupid gargoyle.
Who's?
That didn't do it.
Where'd you come from?
Ooh. Alright, you know what? He's nasty, bro. Whoops. We almost got him. Excuse me. Expert. This is... Ooh, what's that? Absorption? I'll take it. Pretty sure we have that already. What's this? A lethargy? Yeah, pretty sure we got that too. You got the staff of lazy and tired. Hello. Where you going, brother? You know something, brother? Oh. The more damn gargoyles. In this cupboard. Gold arrow. All this just to find your mother, huh? Yeah, my mother. Just a piece of pelvis laying on the ground. Nothing to see here. I think we's getting close. Oh god damn it, gargoyles. She's reanimating them? Damn, what a beast. What the hell just happened? They're gonna come out one by one? We got tons of these, so why not? Ooh, he found us? Ooh. I got you, Serana.
Close, I'm sure of it.
Yeah, this is the last one I have to wake up, though.
We've reached the top yet. I bet there's some kind of secret passage around here.
What's this? Vampire royal armor. The silver sword. Yeah, we should actually take one of these. We haven't had one in a while. Freaking candlestick. Yeah, look at that stupid. It's like watching a movie. What was that? Danger Heart is super red.
Look at this place. This has to be it. I knew she was deep into necromancy. I mean, she talked.
It's fabulous, Serana.
But I had no idea she had a setup like this. She must have spent years collecting these components. And what's this thing?
Dragon bone.
I'm not sure about this.
Finely ground bone meal. What the hell we do with something.
That? Let's take a look around. There has to be something here that tells us where she's gone. My mother was meticulous about her research. If we can find her notes, there might be some hints in there. Not that I ever saw. My mother had a bit of a thing for magical constructs. Not what you're thinking. She just found them fascinating. I had no idea her laboratory even existed. She had an alchemy set up in her drawing room, but nothing that even comes close to what's here. Looking at the equipment and materials, it looks like she was trying to advance her necromancy. I don't know. Certainly not longevity. Kind of a waste of time for a vampire. I remember she used to keep a small journal. See if you can dig it up.
Dig? Like with a shovel? Black soul gem. Oh, hell yeah. Got some good stuff here. Got some good stuff. You okay? Disenchant, right? Nope. All right. I'm looking around, I don't see anything. Soul gem fragments, those can stay. Purified void salts. Oh, these are DLC ingredients. We haven't come across these yet. We're gonna take all of these. I need the ruined one. Damn it! Oh, there it is. Hello. Oh, I have to read. Parker short sight is becoming a serious problem. I've warned him, and his time is foolish prophecy. We come before blah, much like blah, 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 blah. Instead of the blah, 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 breakthrough today, it's able to do the best of the little care. I'm probably using a small sample of ingredients. What is it? Although the portal opened only for a few seconds, I'm confident that the proper formula can be sustained indefinitely. I feel like I'm missing a key ingredient, something sufficient potency that can resist the pressure. Blah 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 blah. Measure worthless. Well, this is my base supply of souls. I'll save the harvest clutches. Blah blah blah. Third of Hearthfire. I've done it. I've wasted 1,000 gold coin. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Finally, ground bone meal, purified void salts, and salt. Okay, so. Finally ground bone meal purified void salts and soul gem shards. Alright, so I guess we gotta pick up those damn soul gem shards. Alright. Let's do it. Finally ground bone meal, right? Where is it? It's not called that. What? Am I not supposed to make it myself?
Keep searching for her notes. She probably had a journal or something.
I read it. Finely ground bone meal, purified void salts, and soul gem shards. Oh, that's why. I had to pick it up. Stupid.
Any luck yet? You did? Let me see them. I only know what she told. She had a theory about soul gems. That the souls inside of them don't just vanish when they're used. They end up in the soul cairn. The soul cairn is home to very powerful beings. Necromancers send them souls and receive powers of their own in return. My mother spent a lot of time trying to contact them directly, to travel to the... That circle in the center of the room is definitely some type of portal. If I'm reading this right, there's a formula here that should give us safe passage into the soul cairn. A handful of soul gem shards.
We got all of it.
Finely ground bone meal. A good bit of purified void salts. Oh, damn it. We're also going to need a sample of her blood, which, if we could get that, we wouldn't even be trying to do this in the first place. Not bad. We'd better hope that's good enough. Mistakes with these kind of portals can be gruesome. Anyway, enough of that. Let's get started. Oh, good. Well then, let's head over to the portal vessel and I'll do the rest.
Why are you sneaking? I'm not even sneaking. Serana! Hey, girl!
Then the rest is up to me. Are you ready to go? I'm not entirely sure what this thing is going to do when I add my blood. Of course. What is it? I've been asking myself the same thing since we came back to the castle. She was so sure of what we did to my father. I couldn't help but go along with her. I never thought of the cost. Possibly. I guess even a vampire mother is still a mother. She worried about me. About all of us. But she wanted to get me as far away from my father as possible before he really went over the edge. Yes, you're right. I'm sorry. I just didn't expect anyone to care how I felt about her.
Oh, you're welcome.
Thank you. Are we ready then? All right, here goes.
Come on. Come on. Miss Serana, there is no reason to be all sneaky about it. Oh my god. Look at her. Like, are you serious? Just go! Go! We have to enter. Let's go! Whee!